so I'm trying to find something to wear to Nikki night. Prostitute. Look at the picture I just took, y'all. I look like a prostitute.
Down here?
I told you, it's right there.
Shop all the time. Mm-hmm. I don't think carrying that stuff on my road trip.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Here he go. He a YouTuber too. He acting all shy.
I don't really know.
Do you like to be on camera?
That's fine.
Do I have your consent?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, I'll edit it.
I just don't know what to say now.
You gotta be this like, hey, fun. My name is.
How do you spell it?
K-U-R-O-N.
No, hers K-A-R-O-N. Come on, yeah.
Put it on the screen. K-U-R-O-N.
Ooh, I like that product. I like the texture of it. You get some of this product for him.
What you want to say to the camera?
I need a martini.
Straight espresso up martini.
Don't mess it up with none of that. Just put some olives in there. That's my meal, and I'll drink the calories.
Karan in the building.
What's going on, y'all?
Wait, let me turn it around. It's a YouTuber. We're about to give you an interview.
Oh, wow. That's cool, though. Hold on. Do that.
Oh, wait. What are we going to say? What questions do we have for him today?
How long does it take you typically to get ready in the morning with your hair?
It depends. How well I prep it the night before.
So, do you twist it before you go to sleep?
I like to most times, but I don't do it all the time.
Yeah.
I like to, but I don't do it. I have a video on that, though. I have a Q&A video on my page.
Yeah, because there's a...
Hold on, you're going to get in the camera and help me. This lighting is horrible. Let me get it over here.
Okay, this is a little bit better.
All right, you about to show me how to do it.
You can't walk in these hills. I'll eat a dick before I ever pick a dick. I'm a wife, you a trash bitch, sis need to hit it. This my dick. Sis better chill before I drill, be the bitch up. Wake up, make up, last time I checked, tell my chick up. Hit my ass back. Call my baby daddy, don't pass for me. Hit my ass back. Hit my back. Motherfucker. I'm a bad little bitch and I'm sick like a Barbie. Hips, ass in a car, I'm a straight motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Hey, bitch.
Nikki, bitch. Yeah.
I'm gonna kick you out.
You one of my loud friends.
Okay.
I can't believe y'all say I'm loud because I don't think that I'm really that loud.
She don't give me loud or like that, but sometimes
you
she
get excited. You be like, yeah, I was about to do it. You gonna pose too.
Oh, let me grab my shit. We in the sorry, hello. These are like a gem. Where your gem at? Hey, this Labano. Oh, there's only one. It's unisex. Period. Now I look
good. Yeah, I did, but I had to, That scared the shit out of me. I really wasn't expecting it to sound like that.
First of all, let me just say I look crazy, but also let me say Cheyenne apartment. Building. Yeah. Got these wig caps from the hair store. Get into this. $149 for the invisible lace. Like, I'm about to show y'all. Look at this lace. Come on, hair store. So I'm wearing the same blonde hair that I wore to go see Miss Beyonce.
Makeup. Look at her makeup.
makeup.
Bass.
Makeup. Makeup. Beautiful tonight. Makeup.
Bass.
Makeup.
Bass.
Makeup.
Bass.
Makeup.
Bass.
Look at her makeup.
Bass.
Makeup.
Bass.
Makeup.
Bass.
Makeup. Beautiful tonight.
Bass.
Bass. Bass.
Bass.
Bass.
Bass.
Beautiful tonight. Look at her makeup.
Bass.
Bass.
Look at her makeup.
Bass.
Bass. Look at her makeup.
Bass.
Bass.
Look at her makeup. Beautiful tonight. Look at her makeup.
Bass.
Bass.
Straight fact, I wore this shirt to the last Nikki night that I went to. It's in a vlog.
I beat them. No, no. I beat you very, very shattered. Door the shot classes. Shot classes? Well, that was shot classes. I thought she said the real ones. I had the cops, the little ones. Downstairs, I forgot again. Tumbly. Remember, I should. Come on, go. What'd you say your hair got? For the neck? Yeah, it's ringing. Let's go. Yes. What's wrong? Yeah. Punch us here. Long slides are long arm. We already expect that one. Dad's okay. Came in there, took that bitch me in.
What bitch?
Camille.
Oh, Camille.
Hey, ooh, that girl. Hi, this is Cheyenne calling from Student 538. I have two people coming of the name of Mina and Toledo. If you could like them on the 7th floor, they get here at least tomorrow. Sorry, I was coming to not a region, it's a little weird. So, focus there. Baby, I'm love is blind. Here, yeah, the texture. Beautiful, I know.
Spanish girl that was like Dante, the curly hair, light skin.
Remember,
she was at the table with us. So it was Diamond, her sister, and it was Dante and the girl, my friend Ashley, light skin girl.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm telling her to come, and she'll record stuff on her phone at least. She got a camera too, but I think she's coming straight from somewhere else, so she might not have it on her. I'm on my way home now to shower and get myself together. Okay, cool. So we will have the wine and glasses.
To be done, because we're not gonna do too much, but I'm like, you need to make any land stops before we get there. Like, you think you're gonna need anything? You better just get it out the way there. Like, what you feel like? You got your water.
I have every, like, when I tell you, you I have 3 bags of shit.
No, I mean, like, just like water, something to like keep you going, like little shit.
Yeah, so
like,
I do
like,
have
Red
also,
Bull,
I have 4 other bottles of water in the bag, right. And then I have some gum. We ate breakfast this morning, so.
She got a mustache.
Honestly, I'm like just ready to work at this point.
Mm-hmm.
And as the kids say, I thought I ate in that denim jacket. And I would watch Oprah, and I wanted to be Oprah so bad, like we all did. And I would practice being Oprah. And I'm telling you, the Oprah Winfrey Show was appointment television. And not only would everybody run home and watch her show, but we would also talk about what happened
Oprah.
The next day. So,
I was like, I don't remember what the fuck she had on there. Period, pal. You can see it. Oh, wait. Look.
Hopefully he's not attached to him. Who knows?
I was like, mm-mm.
Go walk in there today like, oh, shit.
Why would I invest in a cookie dough? He charged me $2 a head. Wow.
Crazy.
Man, this shit is orange as fuck. Open my head.
What?
A platter.
I know that's the fuck. That's jambalaya?
No, black and chicken.
Black and chicken.
And they gave me bread. Ooh.
Okay.
All right, let me see.
Alfredo, what you got?
Meatball cheese steak, baby.
Okay, okay. Let me see. Pick one up. Look at the inside of that.
All right, period. Let's get into this food from Bex. We got the black and chicken with the red rice and beans, the garlic bread, and I don't know what else, a little side salad. She over here fucking up her her meatball marinara. And then we got Ja over here eating her Ja Ja pasta.
Alfredo and the fucking bread pudding.
How the bread pudding.
It's too good.
How they sandwich.
Oh yeah. I'm about to get the fuck up.
They don't got extra small ones. Brush the curls out because they look very childish. I'm mad I don't have a wide tooth comb. I need to get one. I have one. I gotta see where it is. Let me check this train. But y'all, I know this Vlogmas week two is gonna be a little bit everywhere and not really giving, but we're gonna make it do what it do. All right, y'all, so I made it to work. I'm gonna pull it out really quick for 5.5 seconds because what you know about me? What you know about me? Dang, people keep walking by. Metal corners of my mouth when they would get, cause I walk down the hallway, they don't say nothing. Oh. The way she knit brushes. Alright, so hey y'all, I'm back home. Well, yeah, home from work. Y'all, today was super fun. We had the DJ. The DJ came to work. Let me take this AirPod out because it's already dying. DJ came today. But damn, I'm really showing y'all everything over here, so don't judge me. This is like my table where, like, if I came home and I had a table. First of all, let me just say, I was able to get my Instagram. Hold on, let me. All right, there we go. Now we don't look super bright. But today I was finally able to get my Instagram back on my main phone. So excited. Like, y'all don't understand. I was fucking stressed out because I wasn't able to be on my phone for like probably a month, I want to say. I don't know what was going on, but my phone did not let me get on Instagram. Let's just say that I wasn't able to get on Instagram. But
okay, where you going?
Waiting for you. What you doing?
I'm in the house. Where you going?
Where the baby?
Where the baby?
And what you doing? That banana fucking put in. Bye, bitch. I'm in the house like this.
Where the hell are you going? You look like a stripper from Level Up. You look like the most stripper.
Damn. Show, say hi to the vlog.
I don't want to be social. Hi, vlog.
Hello, hold on.
Hello, whores.
Hello, how are you?
This was Gucci. So I made me the birria, the beef birria. I ain't got the tortillas or whatever they use, but I got some tortilla chips, and I'm just gonna eat it like nachos. And they doing their thing. So let me see the. Let's see. It's the pinky of a man. It's a chicken salad. They not bad at all. I definitely will be getting it again. I added my own onions and peppers into the dish. I'm gonna give it a I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10, only because I ain't got the right shells for it. If I would've had the right joints, like how you really eat this, it would've been a 10 out of 10. Victoria Monet. Alright, y'all, so my fucking lip gloss is one already getting stuck to. Alright, so I made it to the train. Look at you, man. I'm on a bridge. Home.
That's the way it's all right. Yeah, 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 yeah. I was like, for real? He'd be like, you. You like that shit, daddy?
Be acting like you don't see me, yeah, yeah.